You're looking live at Edmonton on a Tuesday night. Coming up tonight at 10 on ITV News, it's been a year since Edmonton made the move to go with one airport. We'll take a look at how that's affected the international and business in the area. And in health matters, it's the Breakfast of Champions. A good breakfast means good grades for children. Plus, we're going to show you a new adventure magazine that's in cyberspace. That story in Cool Stuff. These stories and a whole lot more tonight at 10 on ITV News.